like, I've got a fan, even though it's not the greatest of fans, and I don't want it to get in the way. It should blow enough. I put this capacitor on. The fan is on 0.5 volts. Right, let's just turn the meter on. That's what I was thinking of. So that's 30 volts. Now I could put this capacitor on as well. So then it would be two. I think they are both the same values. I can't remember exactly what it is, and I can't see the lights now. So I can just put this on anyway and see what difference it makes. Of course, I need to make sure that my connections are good. I'm going to put this other capacitor on first. The reason why is because the LED is not coming on. I don't know if it's because I've just moved it, and really I should screw it all down and, you know. Come here. Right, at least the fan's still working. Switch it there. Push them nicely. Nice and firm. Okay. So, I'll try powering it. And surprisingly enough, that tip 35C is still working. Now I know it says 100 volts on the data sheet. So that's why I like having the LED working. It gives you an indication that it's on, but I think it's let's just turn it up. Come out for a sec. I like the way this light just came on over here. You didn't see that now. So what we got there? Oh, that's close to the limit. Come get me. Let's turn it full blast. There we go. Should be getting pretty warm. No, that's okay, it's reasonable. Got a little bit of fun. Oh, the chip is cold. Oh, okay, no, it's not as warm, but it doesn't feel as warm as that, which is good. That's the whole idea. So that was quite spunky. So I'm going to put the other, I might swap out the LED in a minute. Just because we got one that works, because I think it actually does the benefit there. What's the worst that can happen? Okay, so both powers on. So this one. Okay. So that's 40 volts. That's it. Oh, there's a screwdriver. I was looking at it earlier. Move you a little bit closer as we'll look. I've only got a metal tape measure to measure the sort of. Oh, just turn it off. We can probably say that doesn't work terribly bad, does it? That doesn't work terribly bad. I'm going to put this spoon on top of the coil. Just do a quick little temperature. Yeah, we can still play with it. Okay. Well, that's 16, 30 volts. The actual light that the camera sat on has come on as well. I don't think that'll work on yet. Yeah. Not probably yet. Considering how much energy we're losing out of that. Still working. I think that's a success.
Just watching, guys.